to show you our analog to digital converter trainer kit, and order code is 38617. So this is the trainer kit. This is the MIMIC diagram given on the trainer kit. This is 7 segment display. This is the inbuilt voltmeter. This is analog input 0 to 15 volt. These are the LEDs, and this is the AND gate. This switch is to stop or start. This is manual pulsar, and this is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is user manual and patch call. These all are included in this kit. So first we will connect this analog input to voltmeter so that we can observe the voltage and set the voltage as we want. Plus to plus and minus to minus. Now turn on the kit. Select this switch in stop position. Now give analog input with the help of this. I'm setting it here. So I have set this here. Now when this switch is in C position, that means it will automatically, the counter will automatically start to count. So I have given start position and my voltage is at 2, and this is the digital conversion which the result is showing here. Now again I select the voltage here. You can see as I have set it at 5, this is the digital conversion of 5 and the result is showing here. Also select this clock C switch position to P. Now set this at value. Now select start. Now we need to give pass manually. So this is the value. Yeah, it is showing 7, and this is the digital conversion, and the value is showing here at the display.